first station. I don't have too many of these in here, but might as well grab them before I lose the data. So I put 2/1000ths of a second pause between each frame. It'll take a little longer, but it'll be easier to see things and figure out what time it is. Measure the angle. See the detail. And I pretty much go from here across the top of the country to my house. And then down to the New Madrid Fault. This is Portland, Oregon. Oh. No wonder it looked funny. I normally start at Seattle, which is just above us. I really have no idea what they're doing, but I find the speed with which things can change is amazing. Also, as I collect it, I can kind of pop through and look at the different stations and see those energy beams come at the same time. Sometimes they turn things on, sometimes they turn things off. So this is my station to station link study. And this is where I really began. Well, I think the computer just got busy.